What's going on, everybody? Welcome to a very, very, very special episode of Hype Talking. Like always, we got Big Boy Johnny.
What a dude.
We got Tan Tang, aka Puerto Rico.
What up, y'all?
We got Sky Pilot the Dog, and today we are gonna be going over the number one sneaker and fashion advice and rule that we have for the audience. Y'all ready to talk about these, man?
Let's go.
All right, guys, so recently we did a video of five sneaker rules every guy should follow. A lot of people, you know, were in the comments, a lot of controversy, but I gotta ask you guys, what is your number one rule that you personally follow? You know, we're not saying this is the rule, we're saying your rule.
This rule has haunted me my whole life, and I'm gonna share it with you guys before it's too late.
All right, all right.
Just because it fits does not mean it looks good.
Whoa.
And
that's real, fam.
This goes on both spectrums. It's either too tight or it can be too loose.
Whoa.
I've had pants that were just way too tight, all the way I got myself to button it up.
That's a good rule, you know, but I feel like, you know, no clothing, no brand, no trend is bigger than a big man's comfort, you know?
You understand.
I'm small, but I got big dude tendons. I be sweating a lot. I feel like, you know, comfort is key. You're saying your overall rule that you followed is just because you fit in it doesn't mean it's a go.
And it doesn't have to be too tight, even when it comes down to being too loose. Sometimes when it's too loose, you look too sloppy.
I see what you mean.
So it's down to the right fit. So when you're done putting it on, look at yourself in the mirror and be honest with yourself.
Gotcha. All right, so Johnny, you just brought up your rule. What is one advice, clothing or sneakers, you have for the audience that they should follow?
I'm gonna stick with clothes because with us big guys, we don't got a problem with sneakers. We'll make it work with the sneakers, you know what I'm saying? But the clothing, I get this all the time, specifically with pants.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna put this out there. It's okay to size up 1 to 2 sizes if you need to get your look down.
Nah. You're saying don't worry if it's a 36, don't worry if it's an 8. If it fits, it fits. Don't worry about the labeling of the sizes as long as it looks nice.
I would be in a hot seat right now if I followed strictly with an extra large. So that's a rule and a couple of advices that I like to stick by myself, you guys. So what do you guys got?
Ooh, man. I'm gonna go in with clothes and shoes.
Okay.
You just don't wanna mix two major brands, especially their hype items together. It just looks a little bit sloppy.
Yeah.
It looks like you look too much like a hype beast.
Uh-huh.
And it just doesn't look coordinated. Think about it. I mean, you're gonna wear a box logo hoodie. Don't match it with some Adidas Bape camel shoe.
No.
Maybe, you know, those tiers are the same.
Hype tiers.
Right?
Yeah. Because you don't want someone to look at your outfit and be like, bam, hype. Bam, hype. And, like, you're the
stamp hype beast.
And trust me,
for what you're wearing right now, you got pretty, you know, a subtle outfit.
Yeah.
Here, you might want to throw on some hype sneakers.
Exactly.
Ooh. You know where I got that to just narrow it down? You have one featured brand that you want to showcase,
Feature.
And everything else is complimenting
it. Yeah. Be a little bit more coordinated with your brands is what you're saying.
I have a little bit of style, then.
Style.
Hey. Okay?
Style.
That was my rule and my advice. What about yours?
For myself, man, you know, I said this in my videos a lot. Do not buy without selling, all right? And that doesn't mean you're not a sneaker. It doesn't make you any less of a sneakerhead if you have only 10 pairs of sneakers.
Is this why you never show a collection?
Yeah.
My mans don't got a collection.
There's nothing wrong with that.
All these? That's pretty much it. but you know what I mean? You don't gotta have 50 pairs of sneakers, in my opinion, to be considered a sneakerhead or someone that loves sneakers. Yeah. Like, I know there are levels. There's the diehards where they're like, I can't let go of none of these. Yeah. These are my babies. But some people do.
There's levels to it.
And I know a lot of the audience out there just doesn't have that type of cash flow. My advice would be, if you're gonna buy a pair of sneakers, get your usage out of them.
Yeah.
You know,
take your photos.
Show Shoddy real quick. Take her on a date with him.
Hey.
And then recycle. It's a recycle
program. Recycling, I like that.
Just sell them off, and that way you're basically trading. It's no different than trading.
Shoe cycling is what I'm calling
it now. Shoe cycling. My advice based off my rule would definitely just to be mindful of how many sneakers you have. So understand which sneakers you're gonna love keeping, which ones you're gonna keep in your rotation and actually wear, and then understand which ones, you know, you could get some money, value out of. I got sneakers where I gotta really take a look at them like, am I ever gonna wear these?
Mm-hmm.
Probably not. All right, guys, that pretty much wraps it up for our rule and advice hype talk that we have. Do you guys have anything left to say?
I do, man. All of these rules that we said and all the advice that we said, it has nothing to do with you and anybody else. These are all rules that's between you and you.
Oh, you gotta look in the mirror.
Yeah, these are all honest advice, you know?
I mean, what about you, Tim?
You know, I'm gonna have to say, you know, especially for my advice, in a way, it kind of saves you money. Of course, everybody wants the Louis Vuitton denim jacket with the Louis Vuitton pants and the Louis Vuitton hat.
I think your advice is great because it shows having all the high brands does not equate to style. All right, guys, that pretty much wraps it up for this Hype Talk. Let us know what your number one sneaker or fashion advice is. What do you guys think about ours? Do you agree? Do you disagree? Let us know down in the comments below. And until next time, we out.
Peace.
All right, guys, if you're checking out that video, make sure you guys check out this video. Also, check out this video. Let us know down in the comments below what you guys think. And also, share this with your friends that need a little bit of fashion or sneaker advice. And make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're trying to hit 1 million. And until next time, we out.
Peace.